Sam, I need the team to place 8 beacons. I've uploaded the target locations to your Nitrixa.
Okay, guys. All we need to do is take these doodads to their designated locations. Rodriguez, you go north. Kenny, west. Jones, do the stadium. I'll take care of the south. And you know the drill. Last one back pays for drinks tonight.
Yep. On it. Moving out.
I'll be in the car.
Why do I keep running into locked doors?
Bad luck.
You're always going the wrong way?
Doors hate you?
Increased security in war zones?
Am I the only one who knows you shouldn't answer a rhetorical question?
No, sir, I...
guess what I found?
More rhetorical questions?
I got a bone to pick with you. All clear. That was me killing a clear, by the way.
See, rookie, that's how you do a one-liner.
And he didn't even lose his shoe.
Yeah.
status update.
I'm okay. I'm more.
Well, aboard a clear attack star, but now I'm bored.
Hey, Jones. Tell us a joke, Jones.
Rodriguez.
Come on, man. Tell us a joke.
You and Sam?
Is what true?
You did it in a helicopter while fighting off harpies over Beijing?
Don't be stupid, Rodriguez.
Hey, it's just what I heard.
There were no harpies in Beijing, you moron. You believe everything you're told?
Sorry.
Thank you.
nickname?
Do I want to know?
Mm-mm. Never let him tell you that story. Ever.
Hey, Hellfire. What?
Rodriguez, shut up.
As you know, it's been hard to get any news out of France after the comms network collapsed during the Battle of Paris. But we finally managed to contact some of our sources. We're being told that the bulk of Lord Akraman's troops is starting to move out of the capital, presumably to aid the forces occupying the south, which have been debilitated by constant attacks from the French resistance. In Paris itself, the local infrastructure is in ruins, with survivors struggling to find food and clean water. EDF relief efforts are underway, but hampered by the continuing swarms of drones and the presence of an Octanian harvester Leviathan. We'll keep you up to date as the situation develops.
This is either the world's worst nosebleed or something I should look into.
Thank you.
Your war's over, but mine's still going.